Last year during spring break, we lost one of our members of the student body. It was a freak accident. Hunter Davis. Today, his parents are here to give out the first time ever the Hunter Davis Award, which sad time, but it's also a happy time that we can continue to honor Hunter. We're going to do this each year. One little story about Hunter, I think you can all talk about the things to say. Mr. Parker and I both were good little classmates last year, and Hunter was very intelligent. He knew all the answers. Unfortunately, he wanted to answer every single question. The teachers would have to say, "Hunter, I appreciate that you know the answer. I appreciate that you want to answer the questions, but please let some other students participate in class." And that's just the way he was. He knew the answer, and he wanted to let everybody know that he knew the answer. Today, we're here, like I said, to present the Hunter Davis Award.
Elijah Swicefield.